similarly at the NHL level. DeBrusk on his forehand now finds Tenorti right up the gut here. Backhand chance to the goal, not score! Jammed home by Lazo. Close to a dozen, maybe even more when you consider the goalies of their regulars tonight.
I would say 16 of them are being rescued.
Deflected, stop, rebound, doorstep, score! Seconds to go as Schultz peppers this one around the wall. Raffle, time's a wasted. From the angle, did that go? Oh my goodness, what a shot!
And now JT Miller will bank it out, and into the jet zone it goes. Back for Kyle Connor with some room, and a goal scores! Back to the line, Pionk lets it go, that's blocked in front. Wheeler on the loose puck, drives it to the net, scores! At the line, Stanley down for Kyle Connor. Connor trying to work it up front, there was a little bit of room there for a split second. At the line, shot, scores! And Scheifele will get this out at center. Harlech trying to bring it back in. Taken by Kyle Connor, and he'll leave it there for Blake Wheeler. Three-point night for Wheeler. On for Kyle Connor. Backdoor play, score! Make it Lowry. Tied up there with Travis Hamonic. Brejovac down low. Appleton in the battle as well. Puck comes loose. Forward waits for it. Gets it for Matthew Perreault. In for Mason Appleton. Scores! Mason Appleton is into double digits. Well, make that 11 on the year now for Mason Appleton as he finds the top corner.